A C6 nerve root lesion will produce pain in the lateral forearm, especially the thumb and index finger. The main causes are cervical spondylosis and acute disc lesions.